Good morning. This is Varnish Vidit. We are constantly changing. Change is inevitable. It is unavoidable. When we look at ourselves with every moment, with every second, with every minute, or with every passing hour, or with every passing year, we are going through lots of changes. Suddenly we start finding that our hands are shriveled, and there are wrinkles appearing on the face, and there are creases across the corners of the eyes, and there is a puckering expression on the face, and suddenly the hair turns salt and pepper. So there are silvery streaks on the whiskers, and these are all the evident signs of changes we come across. But there are lots of other changes which are always occurring. So change is permanent. Change cannot be avoided. So to change or to change for better, these are two different things. They are not supposed to be confused or mixed. If you're changing, that is inevitable, that is permanent. But if you're changing for better, that's your option. When we look at the dictionary meaning of change, we see that in dictionary it is defined to advance towards a better position or a better situation. When you try to change your position for a better perspective, it means you wish to bring a betterment in your life, and that kind of change when occurs, that's called a progress. So there is a difference between progressing and changing. So change is permanent, change is mandatory, but progress is optional. It depends on you, how well you want to change yourself, in what way you want to change yourself. So this difference is required to be made very clear. Progress means an ability to handle the situation, means whatever the change that's occurring in life, how well you handle the situation for positive or negative results. That is actually the progress. But to bring the positive results out of a change, to make it a better progress, you need other things. You need a good character, a resolve, a determination, and your personal sincere efforts. If you look at the change, it requires nothing. It is happening without any efforts. You need not to create a change. Change is being created every moment. But for the progress, you have to involve yourself into it. Whatever the change, if you change the change that comes in life, you convert into an opportunity. When the change becomes a chance, that is converted into a progress. So if you want to change for the better, if you want to progress, you have to be determined, and you have to add your character and your personal efforts into it. Only then the change will be for the better. So make a change a chance for the progress. Thank you very much. See you next time.